so many shitty graphics. I miss my old flat screen.
No offense, but still, my old TV, I need to still figure out what went wrong with it.
Meditate for the, my potions.
Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards.
If we'd only arrived a bit earlier.
It asks for you to do YouTube too?
They broke formation. Ran.
That scent. It's Damien's blood. He was wounded.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for you until you get to the podcast to see this most messed up battle. So yeah, this is my Geralt. So this is the sacred sword that I'm talking about. So each time it full. So I think there's a total of 5 or 10. If I do 5 or 10 hits in one monster, the last hit will be a critical hit. You get it? But I have an ability that does even more critical hits. Piercing blow, no. This one? Yeah, my fast attacks increase 2% per hit. What else? Strong attacks? Okay, it's completely different because I got blood and wine, but play through and you'll be fine. I have four because I'm saving up for these other skill trees. But I use this. Just wait. Alright, fuck it. I'm using the red mortar thing. I'll just save it, fuck it. Alright, you ready? Alright, so I have enhanced swallow. I have blueberries, but I'm going to use these guys. Black blood. I'm going to double check if I still have the oil. Yes, enhanced vampire oil. Yes. Wait, let me double check, cause... Vampires... It's these fuckers, so... Moondust Bomb. I need Moondust Bomb, and they... Yard. So... Moondust Bombs do I have? Craft one. Bombs. Because of my armor. A lot of gambling, a lot of drinking, a lot of food buying and shit, so. Yeah.
They didn't know. I didn't get a chance to prepare.
Wait, are you still on the podcast? Are you still on the podcast? Alright, but it's a poor quality. No, I'm just... Are you still watching? Oh fuck. Yeah, you see. I need one of these girls. They disappear, you see? I'm eating food, I'm eating blueberries. Now you know what I go through. They go invisible, their attacks are heavy, and they push me back. They lunge at me, they suck my blood, and they use supersonic to push me off balance and shit. You need to be a high level. The max is 70. But if you play New Game Plus, it's 100. I think. 100 or 80. You need the right sword. You need to literally go into the forest or go to a merchant. Because half of my stuff I bought was potions for the oil. Do you know how much money I had to spend for the Pacific oil? And do you know how much, like, hard vampire bosses I had to fight for their blood?
Armor proved useless. Claws sliced through steel like through butter.
We must hurry. Each moment's delayed. Another death.
Alright, put the oil on. Again. Oiled up. Oh, I actually have moved this. move just your ass.
Yeah, you see? That's a super move. That's their basic super move. They'll go lightning fast and do light attacks on you. No, play it. It's literally fun. You play Dark Souls and Lord... What do you mean, not brutal? Chris, there's three Dark Soul games. Chris, there's three Dark Soul games. Okay. Okay. So. These are just enemies.
Itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards.
If we'd only arrived a bit earlier. Go on. Care to come back?
You will let it fast. Try to use and hold. I'm eating food. Oh, one's bleeding. Jeez, okay, one, Chris. Where's the other one, huh? I just see one body. Oh, yeah, I killed him. So, yeah, killing vampires to make black blood for the oil, you need this vampire blood or any other vampire blood itself. But it's really difficult, as you can see. Oh, shit, what the fuck am I doing? This isn't Horizon. Okay, this you gotta watch out for. He's got it. Supersonic blast. Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh, I messed up. I didn't press the thing to follow the dude's blood tracks. I think I was doing something else. Yeah, I skipped through all that. And I skipped through this one.
They broke formation, ran. Barricade put up in the street.
Vampire blood.
You killed it single-handedly. That harlot's brood slaughtered half my unit.
See, it came damn close to slaughtering you as well. Need to withdraw, you and your men, now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help this city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
To the wounded and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxae. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
I can't spoil it for you, but I'm trying not to spoil it for you.
Got a different plan.
And what would that be?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Sianna awaits her trial, in custody.
Yeah, I know it. Doesn't mean I have to agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Folk are dying. Many more will, because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And mine will come right after. Still willing to take the risk. See, I'm wasting my time here.
Wait. When last I saw Sianna, her grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the Ducal Palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess locked Sianna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear. Got a signal, we just said, join me. Tell Regis to meet me in the palace. We need to get to the playroom.
Yeah, messengers. Okay. So basically what happened was a vampire tried had a girlfriend. Girlfriend was taken as a hostage. The people that did the hostage used him as a weapon against everybody. So. Or like, so basically there's a vampire, and this particular vampire did, and they used the vampire to kill their targets. Don't know why, but... I remember too, I didn't get the season pass yet until like months before. Saving money at the same time, and also I want to finish the storyline first before I get a season pass, because what's going to happen is as soon as you get it, it's just going to be a bunch of other side quests you're going to do, but you won't be able to touch them yet because you have to complete the storyline first. And I don't think I have any tools to repair this. Yeah, the complete edition is fine. It's not going to allow you to continue on, but I'm saying, you know how in the map there's question marks? So like, for instance, you know what I'm talking about, right? Like the question marks here? Yeah, so they'll add up as soon as you get Blood and Wine or a Heart of Stone. Like, they'll add up. Yeah, there's a different map. This isn't a Heart of Stone, it's called Fallen.
Beyond the doors, the playroom. Found one of my brethren sniffing about. I made sure he'd stay out of our way.
You're friends with a vampire, basically.
Shit. Probably meant to stand guard at Anna Henrietta's personal request.
I don't know. I didn't even know those things could even fly as well.
Locked. Of course. Regis. Rather not have a fist fight with this door. Do you mind?
Not at all.
Thanks.
At your service.
Yeah. Like, a good one.
Utter silence. No one here.
We should look around at least.
Well, well. A key tucked behind a picture.
A golden key.
A rocking horse. Rather worn. I suppose it got a lot of use.
Wooden duck. Somebody broke its wings off. Nice tune.
Indeed. Pleasant. It's a shame the mechanism's damaged.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Miniature tableware. And plush toys. Cute. Nothing under the carpet.
Did you expect something? Apart from the dust swept under there by a lazy chambermaid.
A book?
What the? Found a notebook. Property of Isabelle de Roquefort. Court governess. The notes of Sienna and Anna Henrietta's governess when they were little.
I'm not sure it will help, but I suppose there's no harm in leafing through them.
Sienna gave me a drawing today.
Charming.
Of freshly decapitated bodies covered in blood.
Perhaps not so much.
I asked her why ever she would draw such a thing. Her Highness claimed it was a rendering of nightmares which have plagued her for as long as she can remember. Sienna does wake up screaming nearly every night, save when she shares a bed with Honorietta. Curse of the Black Sun. Supposedly, girls afflicted by it had horrible dreams. Kind of horrible that made some of them go mad. The girls quarreled today. I must note rather sadly they did not behave as befits future ladies. The incident devolved into fisticuffs. Anna Henrietta was first to strike her sister. Sienna gave back as good as she'd gotten. By the time I separated them, Anna Rieta had lost two teeth. She ran off to complain to her parents. His Grace the Duke refused to believe my version of events. He laid all the blame on Sienna and vowed to punish the little one harshly. Anna Rieta did her best to have her sister's sentence commuted, but the Duke and Duchess proved unbending.
Once you're labeled a black sheep, it's so hard to shed that reputation.
Today I accompanied the girls for the first time to the Land of a Thousand Fables. We spent half the day there. First we played with Thumbelina, then with Barbarossa, who proved quite the charmer for a brigand and pirate.
I'm beginning to suspect Isabel de Roquefort wrote in her diary after taking a powerful hallucinogenic. Cannabis rudolaris, for instance, or...
Shh, don't interrupt. I tip my cap to Master Artorius Vigo for his achievement. He has proved he has no equal in the arcane arts.
Wait, Artorius was the court mage here, a specialist in illusions, which means...
Regis, last warning. Stop interrupting or I'll seat you in the corner. The girls told me, if I ever wish to visit alone, I need but crack open the Land of a Thousand Fables and utter out loud the incantation, Expecto Ludum.
A book as the key to an illusion. My, my, this grows more interesting by the minute.
You see, Chris, I'm reading a story. It's so important.
Mages sent by the Conclave arrived today. They came to examine Sienna. I cannot know what conclusions they drew, but His Grace now seems clearly upset.
Curse of the Black Sun. There's no doubt then that she was diagnosed with
the... You really need to go in deep that label with planted the on her. Story.
It goes on. I dared ask the Duke what would become of the girl. He did not reply. I tutored the girls in Nilfgaardian today. Sienna applies herself so, though she has great difficulty memorizing new vocabulary. Lady Anna Rieta seems more gifted in this regard, yet also prone to impish behavior. When she thought me out of earshot, she called me a blood accuser. She and Sienna laughed so hard they almost choked. Blooda is damned, or cursed. What's accusa?
In the melodious tongue of our none-too-friendly neighbors to the south, the word describes the many-petaled flower that blooms in that place we so unmelodiously call the crotch.
Realize this might sound improbable, but maybe, just maybe, Anna Henrietta tossed Sienna into that illusion.
Not impossible. She would be safe there, and isolated. We must see.
Where's that book?
Steal a ring and sell it.
Is it? Let's see. Expecto Ludum.
Damn white screen, motherfucker.
Regis? Regis!
Wait, hasn't my armor always been like that?
Land of a Thousand Fables. Incredible. Let's see where this road takes me.
I don't know.
I have now, Helene's going wild. All land's an illusion. So powerful, there's no way to dispel it.
the fuck? Yo, those rooms are so cool. Let's jump. Wait, which way does it want me to take?
He gobbled up my gingerbread. Now it's my turn to gobble him. Hands off my hearth, dearie. Want me to get cross? Then you open it. Now, who's this? A lost traveler? You're not supposed to be here, sweetie. Why, you're old.
No, that's not Trish. Even though it looks like Trish, it's not Trish.
But never worry. A bit of butter, a bit of spice.
No.
And you'll make it. It's an actual
duchess. Or the duchess's sister.
Just as soon as I catch you.
Okay, I don't know who the kid is, but oh, I hate this thing. I'm supposed to knock her out. Either knock her out or yep. This is Hansel and Gretel. What are you talking about?
I mean, it's so obvious. A witch and a witch and an oven. Oh yeah. Room.
What the hell was that?
The Wicked Witch. Oh, you've heard of her, haven't you? Now, where did you put that key?
Listen, I... How'd you come by a weapon?
It's Prince Charming's. He no longer needs it. Here it is.
If you'd not... Sienna? Is that you?
It's been years, Jack.
Have you come to play?
No, I just want your beans, so you can breathe easy.
Breathe easy? Because you aren't here to play?
Or as fast as he can.
Oh, no.
Isn't that right?
Sienna, I'm sorry, but I haven't got them...
Yeah. Something tells me you're lying. Perhaps you wish to play the old games after all. Hmm? This little picky went to market. This little picky went home. For instance.
I'm telling the truth. I swear it. Anarieta, she ordered them buried all over so you wouldn't be able to leave.
Where?
I don't know. But Joss, the boy with the think for wolves, he should know. He sticks his nose in everyone's affairs.
He had better know, because if not, I'll find you and we'll have ourselves a little talk. Understand? Now shoo. Ah, all right. So yeah. Why is it you're here?
Came to free you.
Nice of you, but a waste of your effort. I plan to free myself.
You might not. Bound to be easier with my help, as our most recent adventure amply showed.
Mm-hmm. Yet I still don't know why you even give a damn.
It's Dedlof. He's trying to force Anna Henrietta's hand. Wants her to release you. Summoned monsters to attack Beauclair.
Sounds like Dedlof, all right. But I doubt you came all this way just to bring me up to speed on current events. So get to the point, please.
Isn't it obvious? Offering to be your ally. We both want you out of here. You because you want your freedom back. Me because as soon as you meet with Dedlof, he'll put an end to the chaos in the city.
You exposed me. I landed in prison because of you. Now you come to beg my help, I dare say. My life is full of surprises, isn't it? But normally I'd tell you to sod off. But, from what you say, folk are dying who have nothing to do with this. Not part of the plan. Dedlof was only to kill those who deserved it. No one else. Fine, Witcher. I accept your offer. Consider us allies. Shake on it.
So basically, I already know this place is their childhood things.
Since you brought it up, the knights Dedlof killed. What exactly did they do to you? Crespi, Duhak, Lacroix, Peyrek Peyron?
Not a memory I enjoy revisiting, but I suppose you deserve to know. When my parents sold ordered those very knights to escort me beyond the duchy's borders. All did so without uttering a single word in my defense.
Like you said, they had their orders.
Mm-hmm. But Crespi was not ordered to beat me unconscious with a horsewhip after my first attempt at escape. And Ulak had no instructions to deny me food and abuse me. I learned something then. Knights are not so chivalrous when no one's watching.
That explains a lot.
Shocked, aren't you? You must have thought you had me pegged before bothering to hear my side. Everyone does that.
Curse of the Black Sun. That's why you were banished, right?
Mm-hmm. Twisted princesses, mutants. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Even met one of you. Renfri of Kraydon.
And? Was she truly monstrous?
She was cruel, that's certain. But what caused it? The curse or what she went through? Asking myself to this day.
You killed her, didn't you?
Had no choice.
Funny. Mum said the same when she tossed me out of the house.
Sure, just to get
this
go
place.
More in deep with the story.
Tell me something more. It's an illusion, right?
Yes. Created by Artorias Vigo. Anna Henrietta and I would come here to play out scenes from our favorite fables.
Which didn't seem like she was playing.
Magical entropy. Without maintenance, the spell gradually disintegrates over time. It grows wild.
Your sister chose a dangerous place for your prison.
It's deceptive. Provided I don't provoke them, the fairy tale characters don't attack me. But you don't belong here. So you had best be on your watch.
So, what's with the beans? Mind explaining?
Certainly. But you must gird yourself with patience. There are two ways out of this land. My darling sister blocked one when she tossed me in here. The other's up there, in the clouds. She made it hard, but not impossible to access by concealing the beans.
Still don't understand.
Don't fret, just listen. That boy, that was Jack, of Beanstalk fame. You know the tale?
Jack climbed a gigantic beanstalk to a giant's castle, high up in the clouds.
As we shall do if we can just find those blasted beans. There are three. One red, one blue, one yellow.
Stalk won't sprout from just one?
No, because it must transpire exactly as it did in the tale. Clear now? So we must find Joss. Perhaps he will be able to help us. You lead.
Before I do that...
Joss can usually be found wandering the glade at the foot of the mount. It's some distance from here, past the witch's house to the right. So, what exactly is happening in the city?
Bloodshed. A massacre.
No, that was,
In fact, time flows differently in the fable sphere.
Hansel and
Gretel.
We can
stay here a week, yet outside mere minutes will have passed.
Yeah.
Watch out! Pixies!
Walking pictures, holy shit. She said pictures.
Here to protect the fable sphere from intruders, meaning you. Oh, unicorns! We must catch them. We won't have to walk everywhere then. I call the pink one. Exciting, isn't it? Reminds me of my childhood.
I know, but
reminds me
we
of
got unicorns,
different.
We got pink unicorns.
Care to elaborate?
Rather not.
Whoa!
No, this is a unicorn.
None at all. This is grand. I'm all right. Not in any danger. That's him. Joss. Blast, they're going to rip them in six.
Yeah, I saw that. And got enough potion and restored my health. No, I finished my mushrooms. I have cucumbers, but the cucumbers I'm about to finish. Yeah, and just put a Witcher touch to it, and there you go. The Blood and Wine DLC. Yes, so if you're playing Heart and Stone, the last mission, save him. Whatever you do, save him, okay?
Joss can usually be found wandering the glade at the foot of the mount. It's some distance from here, past the witch's house to the right. So, what exactly is happening in the city?
Hotshed, a massacre, which is why we gotta hurry.
We needn't forget, time flows differently in the things. We can stay here a week, but outside, mere minutes will have passed. Watch out! From intruders, meaning you.
You see, that's Rapunzel over there, probably.
We must catch them. We won't have to walk everywhere then. I call the pink one. Exciting, isn't it? Reminds me of my childhood.
Reminds me of something altogether different.
Right beyond the rainbow. Wait, I swear to God, I did my skill tree. I have a skill tree. Oh, no, I didn't equip it. I can't do that now. Fuck.
That's him. Joss. Last, they're going to rip them in arcs.
It's over.
No, it's not. There's more! Another wolf behind you! Ignore him. He always lies.
Aha. Boy who cried wolf. Still does, I suppose. And doesn't. When they actually appear.
The one and only. Listen, you little chit. Jack said you know what's become of his three bees.
I don't know anything! Not one thing! And besides, watch out! Wolves!
This'll be interesting. Right, let's get to it. Let's say for a minute you know what happened to the red bee. Where wouldn't it be?
For certain, no one swallowed it. Oh no, definitely not that!
Of course not. But say someone didn't. Who would it be that didn't swallow it?
A human! The most human human in the land of a thousand fables! Everyone! Wolves! Run!
The fuck here?
Bet you haven't heard what happened to the blue bean. Maybe? Not at all? Right?
I've heard it lies about somewhere, out in the open.
Just like that? No one guarding it?
Nobody! Three times over! Help! Wolves!
Yellow bean. Don't know a thing about it, right?
It's somewhere very, and I mean very deep. So deep, in fact, it's completely underground.
And who has it,
A bold farmhand, who in no way and not at all awaits someone. Not in the slightest. Good folk! Wolf!
Say that word one more time and I'll chop you up. Feed you to the fishes. Understood?
All right, we should go.
Watch out for wolves!
Little shit.
Tough to talk to, that one.
Was it, though? You need merely remember he always lies. Or more precisely, refers us the truth.
Where to now?
I'm not sure. We should visit some of the other fables. The meaty ones, that is.
Remember,
perhaps then
Joss's
hints will make more sense. It's just
Witcher game came out
Red
2007,
Hood,
I think.
Three of each.
It took them
and
4 years to
then
make
long
one game.
And a little lass who sells flint.
Fine.
And
let's get to work.
Number two took, I think, 2 or 3 years. This game took another 3 or 4 years.
Incredible.
And think about
it.
They
loved this place.
Brought out Blood and Wine.
Bad children get bored quickly.
Close to the end of
2016. The whole cackle of princesses
not the beginning.
Eventually turned dull and routine.
Okay, now I really need to spend 2016.
What did you do then?
Dropped the duck egg in the swan's nest once. That sort of thing. Stole the pee out from under the princess. He sleeps to this day, I think.
Well, roughly 2020? No, roughly 2018 to... No, well... They said they were already developing or making it. So, I'm guessing 2019. And the fuck am I running in this bush? Your fuck?
Come on.
Black Ops 1 or Black Ops 2?
Three bears.
Three stools, three beds, three bowls.
One a bit too big, the other too small, the third just right.
They killed. Oh wow, they killed the girl.
Most of the body's too mutilated.
Hard to say anything.
She got what she deserved, as I see it. Always took what she wanted without asking.
No being here. Gotta keep looking.
Someone, I shall butcher you. I shall butcher you. What the fuck? Yo, I'm killing your little kid. What the frig? Alright, I'm actually calling it a night.